We didn't shoot rifles, as a matter of fact. We threw a ball around, just like the regular snot-nosed little jerk. He's a kid, John. They both are. They're entitled.
Kids ain't supposed to be grateful. They're supposed to eat your food and break your heart.
Yeah, I know I ain't their dad.
You're about the closest thing I have to a father.
Hey, this isn't your fight. The hell it isn't.
I've been to enough funerals. I mean it.
We need you, especially me.
You die before me and I'll kill you.
No matter what shape you're in, bottom line is, you're family.
Family don't end with blood.
You break everything you touch.
Well, as fate would have it, I adopted two boys, and they grew up great. They grew up heroes.
I can't do this without you. You're not useless, Bobby.
You've done enough.
I don't care.
Why?
Because they're my boys.
For your own good, Bobby. Let go. They'll be okay without you.
All right, Scoot, jerkface, show the elders some respect.
You Scoot, asshat.
Last memory, huh? Glad I saved the best for last.
Did we get licorice?
No, we did not get licorice. We got good snacks. Licorice is disgusting.
I'm sorry, I didn't quite understand that. Mr. Peanut Butter and Banana Sandwiches?
You know what? I stand by that sandwich. Nobody likes licorice. It's made of dirt.
It is a classic movie food. It's right up there with popcorn.
Popcorn? Yes. You're out of your mind.
What? It's like little chewy pieces of heaven.
It's just...